company. Get out here, now!
You're human. What are you doing out here? You'll lead them right here.
You had to hear them trying to get in. Seems like it's hard to hide from the collectors.
Those things are collectors? You mean, they're real? I thought they were just made up, you know, propaganda, to keep us in Alliance space. No, they got Lilith. I saw her go down. Sten, too. They got damn near everybody.
What's your name? What do you do here?
Name's Delanne. Mechanic. I came down to check on the main grid after we lost our comm signals. And I heard screaming. I looked outside and there were swarms of bugs. Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors. Damn it, it's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Chief Williams here and built those defense towers. It made us a target.
Tell me more about this Alliance rep.
Chief Williams? Heard she was some kind of hero or something. Didn't mean nothing to me, though. Would have rather she just stayed back in Council space.
Any idea what she was doing on Horizon?
Supposed to be helping us get the defense towers up and running. I got the feeling she was here for something else. Spying on us, maybe.
Tell me about the colony defense towers.
A gift from the Alliance. High-powered Guardian lasers. Supposed to keep hostile ships from landing near the colony. Had to build a massive underground generator just to give it enough juice. Only we couldn't get the targeting systems online. So the Alliance gave us a giant gun that couldn't shoot straight. Stupid sons of bitches.
Why do you think this is the Alliance's fault?
We're just a small colony. Nobody bothered us before we started building those damn defense towers and drew attention to ourselves. I left Council space to get away from the Alliance. Nothing good ever comes from getting mixed up with them.
The Collectors are targeting remote colonies. The Alliance was trying to help.
I don't need their help. Too many strings attached. That rep said she was just here to get the towers online, but mark my words, there's more to it.
If you have defenses, we can use them against the Collector ship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
One of us should be able to figure it out. We just need the location.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
Probably just better if you stay out of the way.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. I'll let you out, but I'm locking the door behind you. I'm not taking any chances. Good luck. I think you're gonna need it.
Affirmative.
This might be useful. Normandy, do you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Edie, can you get the colony's defense towers online?
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
Great. We play piggy in the middle while she sorts out the batteries.
Got any other helpful tips?
Just one. Enemy reinforcements are closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
I'll kill you all!
Control. Your form.
I'll kill you all!
Get ready. And stick!
Sequential power up. Initiated. Guardian anti-ship batteries at 40%.
Reinforcements. This should punch through their armor!
Stop me. My attacks will tear you apart.
Concussive shot ready.
Gotta be more soon.
Edie, we need that system on.
Don't know what that is, but keep back.
Get away!
There's nothing we can do. They're gone.
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something!
I didn't want it to end this way. I did what I could.
More than most, Shepard.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name. Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big Alliance hero.
Commander Shepard. Captain of the Normandy, the first human Spectre, savior of the Citadel. You're in the presence of a god, Delan, back from the dead.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you Alliance types.
I thought you were dead, Commander. We all did.
It's been too long, Ash. How've you been?
That's it? You show up after 2 years and act like nothing's happened? I would have followed you anywhere, Commander. I thought you were gone. You were more than our commander. Why didn't you try to contact me? Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I was out for 2 years. You've moved on with your career and your life. Why reopen old wounds?
I moved on. But here you are, pulling me back in. And now we've got reports about you and Cerberus.
Reports? You mean you already knew?
Alliance intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. I got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit. I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk. But there were rumors that you weren't dead. Worse, that you were working for the enemy.
Our colonies are disappearing. The Alliance turned its back on them. Cerberus is the only group willing to do something about it.
Bullshit. I know what Cerberus is like. They talk about putting humans first, but at what cost? I wanted to believe that you were alive. I just never expected anything like this. You've turned your back on everything we stood for.
Ash, you know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. And it worries me that you do. What did they do to you? What if they're behind it? What if they're the ones working with the Collectors?
Damn it, Williams. You're so focused on Cerberus that you're ignoring the real threat.
You're letting how you feel about their history get in the way of the facts.
Or maybe you feel like you owe Cerberus because they saved you. Maybe it's you. Doesn't matter. I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. It's in my blood. I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
I could use someone like you and my crew, Ash. That'll be just like old times.
No, it won't. I'm no fan of aliens, but Cerberus has a history of being extremist. I'll never work for a group like that. So long, Commander. Good luck.
Joker, send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.
Shepard, good work on Horizon. Hopefully the Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
It's not a victory. We interrupted the Collectors, but they still abducted half the colony.
That's better than an entire colony, and more than we've accomplished since the abductions began. The Collectors will be more careful now, but I think we can find another way to lure them in.
Ash said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus. Was that you?
I may have let it slip that you were alive, and with Cerberus.
You risked the lives of my friend, my crew, and that entire colony, just to lure the Collectors there?
A calculated risk. I suspected the Collectors were looking for you, or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. I told you I wouldn't sit and wait while the Reapers and Collectors gather strength. Besides, they would have hit another colony eventually, and without a way to predict which one, they would have abducted everyone.
We have to make sure they don't abduct anyone else.
I want the Collectors stopped for that very reason. That's why we're doing this, Shepard. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega-4 relay. We have to hit them where they live. Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you've put your past relationships behind you?
None of your damn business.
If it affects the mission, better you should leave it behind. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega-4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
Let me worry about them. You just find us a way to the Collector homeworld.
I just want to be upfront about your odds. You'll need everyone at their best. I've forwarded 3 more dossiers. Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The collectors will be watching you.
I guess we're really gonna do it. Hit the Omega 4 relay. Take the fight to the collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, makes you think.
They're powerful, but we've got a few tricks for them. If anyone can stop them, we can.
No argument there, Commander. Horizon just made it hit home. What we're doing, what we're up against. Gonna go take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. I saw the reports on Horizon, Commander. What you did was amazing. The report mentioned that Ashley Williams was there. How did that go?
It was good to see her.
That's good to hear. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Operative Lawson would like to see you at her station on the crew deck. Operative Taylor would like to see you over in the armory. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Incoming message from Admiral Stephen Hackett, Alliance HQ.
Commander Shepard, I need to discuss a sensitive matter with you privately.
I'll take this in my quarters.
Just this morning, I received word that the Batarians arrested her. They're holding her in a secret prison outpost on terrorism charges. I need you to infiltrate the prison and get her out of there. As a favor to me, I'm asking you to go in alone.
I have a hell of a squad with me. I'm sure they'd help out.
Kenson is my friend. If the Batarians see a squad of armed soldiers, they'll kill her. This is serious, Commander. Go in with discretion, or don't go at all.
What's Dr. Kenson actually doing out there?
She's a deep cover operative, Shepard. We talk only when we have to. I'd heard she was investigating a rumor of a Reaper artifact in the system. Her last report said she'd found it.
What else can you tell me about the operative?
Amanda's a top scientist and an Alliance agent working in Batarian space. It's a deadly assignment, and she's one of the few up to the challenge. She and I go back pretty far, Commander. I won't let her run away in a Batarian torture camp.
I thought the Alliance denies the Reaper threat. That must be some proof she found.
Kenson's team found an artifact out in Batarian space. She believes it's a Reaper device, proof that the Reapers are indeed planning to invade. I've known her a long time. If she says she has proof, it's worth checking out.
The Batarians won't take kindly to the Alliance breaking into a secret prison.
This is not an Alliance operation. It's one person going in alone to save a friend. If it were an official mission, of course the Batarians would be upset. You keep this quiet, Shepard, and there's nothing to worry about.
I'll make this a priority.
The prison is hidden underground at a Batarian outpost on Araton. I'll upload the coordinates now. Once she's secure, confirm her discovery. We'll debrief you when you're back.
Got it.
Hackett out.
Got a crazy woman squatting down in the subdeck?
What? If she touches anything, I'll kill her.
Oh, and the only thing she wears from her waist up is tattoos.
Oh, maybe I should go down and welcome her aboard.
And she's a murderer, has biotic powers that could crush you with a blink, hates everyone in Cerberus.
Damn it, girl. Stop toying with me.
Hey.
Tell me about you, Jack. What are you up to?
Still checking out your ship. Wouldn't mind putting her through her paces when you're not around.
I doubt Joker would appreciate that. At least not while we're working.
Relax. Joyriding doesn't have the thrill it used to. Besides, if I wanted it, I'd take it.
That's so.
I've been around. Ran with gangs, wiped out some gangs, joined a cult. Kept the haircut. I learned how to survive and not be a victim.
It's hard to imagine you in a cult. That usually involves a lot of rules.
I was looking for answers. Drugs and sex and going to a better place. A better place, right. It was all about money. They wanted to take a colony, shake the suckers down to fund their spread, and guess who was their ace in the hole? They were just like the rest. Didn't give one shit about me.
What'd you do when you found out?
What do you think?
You must have met some good people, too.
Everybody wants something, and because of that, everything is fair game. Murder, assault, kidnapping, drugs, stealing, arson, done it all. And that's the boring shit. Piracy, theft of military craft, destruction of a space station, and vandalism. That was a good one.
Military's a hard target. Bet that made you some friends.
Shouldn't have left the thing unlocked. Besides, parades are boring. I helped.
A space station? You're pushing what I can believe.
Ain't saying it was easy. Not everything is spur of the moment. Sometimes you gotta work to give people what they deserve. Had some people I hung with for a while. Outlaw colony. Felt like they were like me. Guess that made us a nice target. Turians think they know something about a scorched earth response. Fuck 'em.